It's important when filming to try to hold your phone as steady as possible. This footage here is being held with only one hand, and you can see it's actually moving around a bit, which may be quite disconcerting. This footage, on the other hand, is being held by two hands, and you can see it's a lot more stable, which makes it a lot more easier to view. Finally, this footage has been held with two hands, with the elbows resting on a solid object, and it's very, very steady indeed.